Hi, welcome to Smarts and Crafts.
Today we are here with
Anisa Schardl.
And because it's getting really cold outside, we're making snow slime.
What do you do here at the high school?
I'm a math teacher.
How'd you get into teaching math?
I did different things. So I went to college and I majored in linguistics, actually linguistics and philosophy was my major in college. And then I went to grad school for linguistics. I got a master's degree in linguistics. I wanted to leave linguistics because, I don't know, it's hard to find a job and I like teaching and teaching isn't really important enough in that field. And then I sort of decided that I wanted to be a math teacher. And so then I went and got another master's degree learning to be a math teacher. And I'm here. Okay, it's kind of weird.
Yeah.
There's definitely a cottage cheese kind of consistency.
What do you like to do outside of school?
I knit a lot, do a lot of knitting. And then I have kids, so I do kid stuff. I go to playgrounds and stuff.
How many kids do you have?
I have two. I have a 4-year-old and a 5-year-old.
What are some of the coolest things that you've knit?
I knit this sweater.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
I knit a lot of sweaters. Anyone else want to get in on this?
Allie.
Oh, I did not expect this texture.
It's like stringy.
Have you ever traveled anywhere interesting or had any adventures from that?
Yeah, I've traveled some places. We went to Taiwan this summer. My mom is from Taiwan, so we went to Taiwan with the kids. It was a lot of time on airplanes and in airports. I added up about 20 hours on airplanes and about 10 more in airports for just the return trip. We stayed in this B&B in like a hot springs area near Taipei, or I think it's part of Taipei. And it was really hot. It's subtropical, so it's really hot. And it was the summer and it was hot springs. And we had to walk like maybe half a mile, like up a mountain basically to get from the subway stop to our B&B, like with the stroller and the humidity and the hot springs, and it was pretty crazy.
I don't like this at all. How many dogs do you have?
I have 2 dogs. They're kind of terrible. They're these
terrible.
Dogs. Yeah, they're the little kind of dog that like think it's their job to protect the house against intruders. So I can never have any guests because they'll like bite them.
Oh my goodness.
I mean, they're little. They don't have very many teeth anymore.
So are they old dogs and that way they don't have teeth or?
Well, I guess little dogs have really bad teeth. But they're kind of old. They're like 11 probably. They're rescues, so it's kind of hard. We don't really know. Yeah, that's what snow looks like. Can't remember what snow looks like.
If you live in Texas, this is what snow should look like.
Dear Texas, snow looks like this.